down here I just tied a ribbon on it, and this is the table front of the Baby Table Retreat set. These are two little cases from Dollarama, and this one has Raisin Bran in it, and that one has kernels in it, and a few Weave Caroline, and a chair that I made. This chair, it was just all wooden, you had to assemble it. It came in that piece, the seat piece, and the leg piece, and I just glued them, and I painted it light blue, added this pink color inside, put some flowers on top, and made this little cushion with a button in the middle. And I'm just going to sit Caroline down on it, so it all fit in it perfectly. And it's pretty good. It's for 18-inch dolls. If you want to check that out, it was only $15 at Michael's. It was on sale. And I'm just going to show you a couple pictures that are going to be in a couple seconds. And I'm just going to show you those, and it's going to be a couple pictures of the table. Just completely fell over. Great job, Caroline. Pulled a fast one. And I'm gonna take this over again. And then inside here's just some popcorn kernel. Oh, darn it, they spill. I should just throw these out. Oh, come on. Okay. Yeah, that's the whole thing. Now I'm just gonna go for some other pictures. Oh. Hi, everyone. Thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, subscribe.